So I said the exploit is downloading the firmware, is rebooting. Right now, you can see it's black. It's not, I mean, sorry, it's not rebooting, it's flashing the VF50 right now, so it takes like 30 seconds for the VF50 to be completely reflashed. And you'll notice that we're so good, we're very, so now it's rebooting back up into normal mode. At this point, the backdoor firmware is there, we're good to go.